Our East Baltimore community has lost hope and pride over the last decade with the constant increase of fees and fines and with the closing of schools and recreational centers. Very little has been given to the people. Our community needs a voice that is honest, a leader that is true, and an individual we can depend on. That's why I'm running for City Council in the 12th District of Baltimore, because I believe I'm that person.